Rob Laffan, developer of TippyTalk, chose to study industrial automation and robotics in LIT. The course has 100% employment in recent years. This year, he developed a touchscreen device that transforms pictures into text messages. For Rob, it started in LIT. Read the full story at cao.lit.ie. Make LIT your CAO first choice. LIT, your career starts here.